Nine for him, 6 seconds left. Marlon White's got to go. White will take a very long three, and it goes down smooth.
White Jr. for three.
Owings Mill Gymnasium erupts. White's got five. The Mustangs have a 16-point lead at the half. 38-22 thanks to that bomb from White to close us out in the first stanza. We will come back in with highlights, stats, and more on the Mustang Sports Network, powered by SFMSports.net.